This drone has almost destroyed me. This must have been a very outdated model, because if it were a modern police drone, my chances of survival against it without any weapon would be minimal. Why was this aero car abandoned in the woods? It is quite difficult to walk to the city from here. To see what is inside. I read that gamekeepers used to live in similar buildings, where they controlled hunting and protected wild animals. It is a good place to hide a jamming device. Need to look for an alternative entrance. Garage gates. I hope these are not locked. Thank you. This armored cable powers the jammer. It is too solid and cannot be unplugged. I will try to hack the program and disable the device. This jamming device prevents me from finding the underground lab. I need to turn it off. Now that this device is deactivated, all that is left to do is to find and deactivate the second one. Need to return to the aero car. Evidently, someone lived here before, and the jamming device was brought here later. The second jamming device is deactivated. Now we can figure out the location of the laboratory. I need to contact Nick.
RT, do you copy?
Nick, I can hear you. After I disabled the second jammer, the communication has been re-established.
That is great. You were silent for a long time. Is everything all right?
Yes, it is. Despite the guide drones who tried to destroy me, their lack of mobility can probably be explained by old-fashioned technology.
We didn't know about any security drones. Be careful.
Can we locate the lab now?
Yes, we can locate any electronics within 10 kilometers. I can see your own signal, the arrow car, two jammers. Got it. A huge object to the northwest from you must be the lab. I am forwarding you the coordinates. Find a way to get inside.
Copy that.